My name is Elise O'Brien, and I am presenting my piece, 95% of People Want to Take a Vacation. So I made this piece for Lisa Abia-Smith's class. Our assignment was to illustrate a statistic. I chose the statistic, 95% of people want to take a vacation. You know, it sounds like a really innocuous statistic. 95% of people want to take a vacation. It sounds like something easy to accept, something that is truth, right? Doesn't everybody want to take a vacation? I actually think it says something really profound about our society, though. Why have we created a world that 95% of people seek to escape from? And why is that acceptable?
Because we have co-created this existence and we have responsibility to make it what we want to be. We have created a world that 95% of people don't want to live in all the time. Now, people seek escape in different ways. Some people read novels. Some people have sex. Some people drink. There are ways of escaping that people condone that are considered healthy. And there's ways that people escape that are not considered healthy, that are considered detrimental to themselves and to society as a whole. So when I wanted to illustrate this statistic, 95% of people want to take a vacation, I wanted to bring forth an image that people could maybe relate to. That people could say, you know, I seek escape too, because a lot of us seek escape. And this piece is about addiction, but it's also about utopia. I think that we don't have to create a world that 95% of people want to escape from. We can create a world that people feel at home in, and that people want to live in, and people want to build in, and people want to create in. And that comes by building community. So if you're watching this video and you're looking at my piece, I want you to increase your empathy just a little bit for those of us who are seeking to escape in unhealthy ways. And maybe consider ways that you can reach out to your community members and connect with them. And start building a world that none of us are seeking to escape from. And I mean, it's a big challenge and everything is, you know, seems like it's getting worse sometimes. You know, the climate shift is going to bring even more challenges. But with challenges can come creativity and ideas and connection. So please, reach out to people and connect with them and show some empathy for situations that people are seeking to escape from. Because most of the time people try to escape because they have trauma. They're trying to numb themselves. Or they found themselves broken. Or in a society that doesn't care. Care for the people around you. And see what we can build together. If 95% of people are seeking to take a vacation, let's build a world together that people aren't seeking to escape from. Thank you.